Now, this is what happens when you use the first ultimate move on the other player when he is in low red health. Now, this is what happens when you use the second ultimate move on the other player when he is in low red health.